family. Hope everybody having a good day out there. Before we get started, hit the like and share button, subscribe button, thumbs up button. What I wanted to briefly discuss, I had a conversation with one of my older homeboys. And he said it to me, and he got a little ignorant saying, but I was trying to tell these young niggas something, these young dudes were listening to me. And my thing is this. The new generation is not going to listen when you tell them something. You got to give the young dudes game. You got to talk to them. Recommend something to them. The problem with a lot of old cats like me and cats older than me, you can't tell people something. People are not going to, they're not very receptive to it. You got to recommend things. When you recommend something to a young child, male or female, they take that more into consideration than you tell them something. Now, a lot of parents, I think, forgot about that. Don't tell the kids things. Recommend it. It's a different generation. Back then, our parents tell us something, we got to do it. Not all of us, some of us. But in this day and age, the kids got to be, you got to recommend things to them. When you recommend things to them, it's easier, it's more simpler, and it's more basic. For kids in this day and age, they have a different mindset from when I was younger, from when y'all listeners were younger. So instead of telling them something and it's not getting through, recommend something to them. Recommend is easier than telling. Family, before I go, hit the like and share button, subscribe button. One.